Yay! Hey guys! As you can see, we have chosen what the car is going to be for the next challenge. It's going to be that second part of the FR challenge. It's going to be the newer version of the FR challenge anyway. So that car is going to end up with a bit more power eventually by the end of doing this as well. So you guys are going to be coming along with me. Oops, sorry. You guys will be coming along with me for the ride on this as I fight with this microphone. Let's get it back in line. Yep. There we go. So into the FR challenge we go. And the first one that we're going to do, because we're going to go from 1 all the way to 5 over this next mini series. And we'll get in that car. And this one is going to be given a bit of power first. So we're going to give it a quick juice up. And then we will be able to race. Now I've given myself an even bigger chance by getting a car which is known for drifting. This is definitely going to be a load of fun. This is definitely going to be fun. So, let's get the car modified, shall we? I ain't gonna give it too much power, so I'm not gonna give it too much. But 500 might be about right. Go for mediums as well. Well, let's just jump straight into it. Now, whether this is going to be far too much or what, I don't know, but let's see. It's been a long time since I've been in Kyoto Park, so I haven't got a clue how this is going to work out. Already I can tell this is going to be a drift machine on the rest of these cars. I knew that BMW was going to try and cut me up through there. And he's still trying to follow me through. Five laps of this place is going to be very interesting. Let's see the car, it sounds like it is. And then being shunted around like this as well. But yeah, hope you like the new logo and the new intro that you're going to get as well, rather than just being straight into the action. So I'm going to be trialing the new one. So as you can tell, for the past couple of days, the channel's now had its new name, being a Studio Kitsune Productions. It's actually now as Foxstar. Copy straight in for what? My gamer tag is. I'll carry that on, just so it's got a little bit of linear progression, and see if anything else goes that way as well. It's not just sitting with each other. All the top five are all sitting with each other like this. Drop it down one, not two, one, but still manage to kind of regain something into it. You almost like tap is a bit too close. Very gentle here. And try to hold it again. Not get caught out again. See if we can get some clean laps in there. He's been really. I didn't have to drop it down there, did I? isn't that guy really the nemesis for this race? Always the obligatory final lap. That's the main reason why I don't do on board. Okay. That bit in my peripheral is not even kind of supposed to be that. It's a brake on here. It's very difficult to see it against all of those lights. Maybe at some point in the future I will be able to do with that on board without screwing up. For now, no. And there we are. That's that one done. That one in a D-bag. Car handicap because it ain't the greatest of cars at all. And I should have been a lot cleaner than that, but hey, never mind. Just shy of the challenge. So join me next time for what is going to be race 2 in this series at Autodromo de Lago de Maggiore. So basically Lake Maggiore. Anyway, peace.